Keep talking, it isn't the time. Club on Avenue A, Avenue A, the coolest street in East Village, the coolest part of Manhattan, Manhattan, the coolest borough in New York City, the coolest city in America, America, the coolest country on Earth, and Earth, the coolest planet in the solar system. This is the coolest solar system in the galaxy because we got Saturn, it's got all those cool rings you always loved as a child. That means you're in the coolest club in the galaxy right now. Give yourselves a round of applause for your sense of aim. Nice crowd here tonight to hear some Phil Oak songs. Oh my God. Yeah. And this last bastion of liberalism here in America.
Liberalism.
That's what someone called us. You figure it out. All I know is I'm quite excited to hear this show tonight. Phil has always been one of the most inspiring songwriters for me. As a matter of fact, as they were kicking me out of Folk City in the early 80s, I grabbed a picture of Phil Oakes off the wall, and I'm now the proud owner of it, autographed by Phil to Mike Porco, and it's hanging in my living room. Kick me out of the club, will ya? I'll start my own. Arr, laddie. I don't know why I suddenly turned into a pirate. Phil does that to me. So if you've never heard Phil Oakes' songs before, you're in for a real treat. He's a very courageous and melodic and wonderful songwriter. And if you've never heard Steve Carter before, you're in for a double treat, because he's a very courageous and melodic singer and performer in his own right. So you put those two together and you got Spearmint Gum. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Steve Carter.
If you say that all good times are gone, if you say this rain will keep raining on, I walk along with my head held high, find that song and I'll sing it to the sky. May be wrong, but I'll live till I die. That's the way it's gonna be. Wait and see. Even though you say my tides are all running low, there's nowhere else we can go. Detour is waiting for me around the bend, but I won't stay down on the count of ten. Said it before and I'll say it again. That's the way it's gonna be. Wait and see. Even though you say the devil knocks at my door, I got a will and a thousand ways. I got a dream of a thousand better days. I got a smile that stays and stays. That's the way it's gonna be. I walk along with my head held high, find that song and I'll sing it to the sky. I may be wrong, but I'll live till I die. That's the way it's gonna be. Wait and see, just wait and see.
Thank you.
Show me a jail. Show me a prison man whose face is growing pale. I'll show you a young man with many reasons why. They're but for fortune, they go you or I. Show me an alley, show me a train, show me a hobo who sleeps out in the rain. And I'll show you a young man with many reasons why. They're but for fortune, they go you or I. Show me the whiskey that stains on the floor. Show me a drunken man who stumbles in the door. And I'll show you a young man with many reasons why. There but for fortune may go you or I. Show the bombs had to fall. Show me the ruins of the buildings once so tall. And I'll show you a young land with many reasons why. There but for fortune may go you or I. You or I.
Being a boy from Ohio, I can never do a performance of Phil's music without singing this song, which resonates in my experience.
So I just stared at the back of her. they said the girls were easy, but somehow I never found me one. When I was a boy in Ohio, soon I was grown and I had to leave, and I've been all over the country, but I don't believe I've had more fun than when I was a boy in Ohio.
You know, I don't like to tell this story too much because it just takes my heart. But I did share the stage with Phil one time. I never even told you this. I did share the stage with Phil. It was way back in 1973, 74, you know, many, many years ago. And I was on stage with Phil, actually. And it was at Max's Kansas City. And the place was so jammed that they were seeing people on the stage beside Phil, and I sat on the side like that, and there was Phil. So. He didn't sing this one there, I wish he would have. Patti Smith was there like that night. And I said, what the fuck is this? I wasn't hip to Patti yet. I came to see Phil. So I'm not that hip.
His feet, his shipmates he must join. She's come. corn is swallowed by the stream. Walking through the bedroom with a switchblade knife, and he's looking at my wife. He wants to get me, he wants to hurt me, he wants to break me down. But sometime later, when I feel a little braver, I'll go hunt with my rifle where the wild geese are flying. Then I'm gonna bag one. See them coming, they're training in the mountains, and they talk Chinese, and they spread disease. They want to get me, they want to hurt me, they want to break me down. But sometime later, when I feel a little safer, we'll assassinate the president, take over the government, and then we're gonna fight him.
Goes out to our dear friend George Pataki. What's wrong with that guy anyway? Did you ever like look at him on TV? There's something like not right about him. I mean, on looks alone. I mean, I know you shouldn't judge people by their looks, but there's just something wrong with him, you know? Like he's like sideways or something. I don't know. Can we get this lady thrown out?
Security!
This is from earlier, around 1963, something like that. Way before I was born, of course. Have you seen the Iron Lady's charm? Legs of steel, leather on. Taking on a man to die, life for a life, an eye for an eye, and that's the Iron Lady in the chair. Stop the murder, deter the crime away. Only killing shows killing doesn't pay. Send the wrong man to the chair. In the death row, waiting for their turn. No time to change, not a chance to learn. Waiting for someone to call and say it's over after all. You won't have to face the judgment. Just before they serve him.
him one last meal. They shave his head, ask him, how do you feel? The warden comes to say goodbye. Reporters come to watch him die. Watch him while he's strapped into the chair. And the chaplain reads the final prayer. Be brave, my son, the Lord is waiting there. Oh, murder is so wrong, you see. Both the Bible and the courts agree that the state's allowed to murder in the chair. In the courtroom, watch the balance of the scale. If the price is right, there's time for a more appeal. The strings are pulled, the switches stay. The finest lawyer's fees are paid. And a rich man never died in the chair. Have you seen the iron lady's charm? Legs of steel, leather on her arm. Take it on a man to die. A life for a life, an eye for an eye. And that's the iron lady in the chair.
How many people here saw Phil Oakes perform live? Wow.
Yes.
Excellent. Great. How many people here were at the Gold Suit Show?
Me.
You?
Yeah.
You were about 3 years old.
Yeah. She was not.
She
was
old.
I was 15.
Okay. That makes
her. Is that near?
God, that's awesome, and that's a scary thought.
Lincoln Majorca, right?
Yeah. Well, he played.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, God, I you know, it's funny doing somebody's songs like this. You know, you wanna help. Illuminate them, but you don't want to destroy anybody's memories of the real thing. And I hope I'm doing both, of, not doing one of those and doing the other thing. The woman over there writes my material. This is a request of a friend of Phil's who came to the last show, and he asked me if I play this song, Crucifixion, about. The Kennedy assassination, and he said, "Do you play Crucifixion?" And I said, "Sure." Of course, I didn't, but we'll see if I do now. And the night comes again to the circle-studded sky. The stars settle slowly in the loneliness they lie, till the universe explodes while the falling star is raised. Planets are paralyzed, the mountains are amazed. They all glow brighter from the brilliance of the blaze. With the speed of insanity, then he dies. In the green fields of turning, baby is born. Cries crease the wind and mingle with morn. An assault upon the order and a changing of the guard. Chosen for a challenge that is hopelessly hard. But the only single sign
is the sign of the stars, but to the silence of distance they are sworn. So dance, 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 be just to be true. Come dance, 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 'cause we love you. Images of innocence charge him to go on, but the decadence of history is looking for a pawn. To a nightmare of knowledge he opens up a gate. Blinding revelation is served upon his plate. That beneath the greatest love is a hurricane of hate. And God help the critic of the dawn. So he stands on the sea and he shouts to the shore. But the louder that he screams, the longer he is ignored. For the wine of oblivion has been drunk to the dregs. Merchants of the masses almost have to be begged. Till the giant is aware, someone's pulling at his leg. Someone is tapping at the door. So dance, 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 teach us to be true. Come dance, 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 'cause we love you. Then his message gathers meaning and it spreads across the land. The warden of the fame is the following of man. But ignorance is everywhere and people have their way. Success is the enemy to the losers of the day. In the shadows of the churches, who knows what they pray? Blood is the language of the band. Spanish bulls are beaten, the crowd is soon beguiled. Matador is beautiful, the symphony is style. Excitement is ecstatic as passion places bets. Gracefully he bows to ovations that he gets, but the hands that are plotting are slippery with sweat, and saliva layers falling from their smiles. So dance, 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 teach us to be true. Come dance, 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 'cause we love you. And this overflow of life is crushed into a lie. Gentle souls ripped apart and tossed into fire. The child was created, the slaughterhouse is left. The drama is distorted, do what they want to hear. Swimming in their sorrow, in the twisting of a tear, as they wait for the new thrill parade. They say they can't believe it, it's a sacrilegious shame. Now who would want to hurt such a hero of the game? But you know I predicted it, I knew he had the call. How did it happen? I hope his suffering was small. Tell me every detail, I've got to know it all. Do you have a picture of the pain? So dance, 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 teach us to be true. Come dance, 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 love you. Time takes her toll and the memory fades, but his glory's growing in the magic that he made. Reality is ruined, there's nothing more to fear. The drama is distorted to what they want to hear. Swimming in their sorrow in the twisting of a tear, as they wait for the new thrill parade. And the eyes of the rebel have been branded by the blind. To the safety of sterility, the threat has been refined. The child was created to the slaughterhouse he's led. So good to be alive when the eulogies are read. The climax of emotion, the worship of the dead, as the cycle of sacrifice unwinds. So dance, dance, dance. Come dance, 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 'cause we love you. And the night comes again to the circle-studded sky. stars settle slowly, in loneliness they lie, till the universe explodes while a falling star is raised. Planets are paralyzed, the mountains are amazed, but they all glow brighter from the brilliance of the blaze. With the speed of insanity, then he dies.
Should I point out to the attentive ones that I did mess up a little bit, the lyrics there, and I apologize to Phil and everyone else. There's a lot of them, you know? What can I do? Seems to be the quintessential song of California living. Every morning at the dawn, dust is in the air. Karen rises early, runs brushes through her hair. Then she buys the paper, I lay on my back. Then she feeds the monkey. Then she feeds the cat. I'll talk, it'll live by the sea. Surrounded by a cemetery. If you get tired, come up for some tea with Bach, Beethoven, Mozart, and me. Francis is the next to rise, powers up her nose. She's working for the tailor, makes the western clothes. Andy drives a sports car to the Warner Brothers ghost. He used to live in England, now he loves the coast. I'll talk, they lived by the sea. Surrounded by a cemetery. If you get tired, come up for some tea with Bach, Beethoven, Mozart, me. Sometimes a friend comes by to sing the latest song, but David fights with Susan, nobody gets along. Every other Sunday, it's time to make a call. Judy has a barbecue, play the volleyball. I'll talk, they live by the sea. Surrounded by a cemetery. If you get tired, come up for some tea with Bach, Beethoven, Mozart, me. Andy plays a cricket game, Francis holds a glass, Karen reads and darns a dress. I dream of the past. We sit down for our supper, the news begins to play. Walter, he is speechless. Eric speaks cliche. I'll talk, we live by the sea. Surrounded by a cemetery. If you get tired, come up for some tea. In the evening when the sun goes down, the streets are all aglow. We walk out on the hillside, the city shines below. The dark is spreading up now, good evening, good night. Karen turns the bed sheet, she's turning out the light. I'll talk. Surrounded by a cemetery. If you get tired, come up for some tea with Bach, Beethoven, Mozart, me.
Doing the songs of Phil X. We'll just take this opportunity to introduce you all to the tip jar audience, or this tip jar. We pass this around, this is how we pay the performers here at the Fort at Sidewalk Cafe. So if you got a couple of bucks, please throw it in there. It all goes toward the artist, and usually have trouble making it around the room in time to get back to the board
But I think with one of Phil's songs, I probably will have enough time to do it.
You could probably go to the bathroom, sure.
Probably go to the bathroom, go to a bar down the street, have a few come back. They'll be on the... Anyway...
Am I boring you, Latch?
No, I'm having a wonderful time. And I'm going to pass the tip jar now and take my foot out of my mouth up in this corner over here. Steve Carter, ladies and gentlemen.
The next song he's doing.
You know, I'm not gonna play that one. This is a good one. I'll play it next time. All right.
Howard and Lori.
I'll play Paul.
Born from Indiana.
Well, come on and take a walk with me through this green and growing land. The mountains, through the deserts and the sand, walk through the valleys, through the rivers and the plains, walk through the sun and walk through the rain. Here's a land filled with power and glory. Beauty that words cannot recall. Its power shall rest on the strength of its freedom. Glory shall rest on us all. From Colorado, Kansas, and the Carolinas too, Virginia and Alaska, from the old to the new, Texas and Ohio and the California shore. Tell me, who could ask for more? Here's a land filled with power and glory, beauty that words cannot recall. Its power shall rest on the strength of its freedom. Glory shall rest on us all. Yet it's only as rich as the poorest of the poor, only as free as a padlocked prison door, only as strong as our love for this land, only as tall as we stand. Here's a land filled with power and glory, beauty that words cannot recall. Shall rest on the strength of its freedom. Glory shall rest on us all. On us all. That's just one more song. Okay, one more song. War is over. Harder they fall. I ain't marching anymore. Harder they fall.
All three.
That's majority mob rule in this place. Just like America. London Bridge is falling down. Oh,
Mary had a little lamb. Couldn't make it with a man. They buried babies in the sand. Give me my sand, give me my sand, give me my sand. And her visions came to stay.
Stick around for Trisha Scotti, Lionfish, and Julianne Richards.